I therefore want to make the point that when private sector citizens and government work together, we can reach the highest possible heights. I therefore want to give a lot of compliment to Michael Bascom and his team for initiating this important activity so that we can reach here to showcase our country and to showcase our people. We have said over and over that sports is not just about the game. Sports has an implication for the economic development of our country and the human development of our people. And therefore, the investment in sports and investment in this facility, sisters and brothers, you can see today is an example that it is paying off for the future development of this beautiful country. I therefore want to thank all my colleagues in Cabinet for supporting this initiative, our local brothers and sisters. I want to also thank the business community for the enormous support. Again, the private sector support is always crucial if we are going to realize dreams of this nature. And therefore, sisters and brothers, today is not a day for a lot of talk. We want to see action, action, action later. And I understand some people after the sports were getting ready to dance, and you know I like to dance. Therefore, today is a day for a special brother of ours. Today is a day for Kirani James. Kirani has demonstrated to us what one young man can do for a whole country. Kirani has represented us around the globe in World Championships, Olympics, and even when he did not win, you could see the class of the man. And that's why we must give compliments to his mother and father, because they must have had a major role in nurturing him for them, bring him to the kind of young man that he is today. Therefore, it is with a deepest sense of humility that I take this honor in declaring from today this athletic stadium would be now known as the Kirani James Athletics Stadium. Thank you. Let's protect it. Let's keep it. Let's love it. Thank you.
Gentlemen, at this time, we pause for entertainment and a 5-minute photo op. Thank you.
5 minutes to the clock.